hated authority, hated all my bosses, thought they were full of shit. Look, it's like they say, if you're not a rebel by the age of 20, you got no heart. But if you haven't turned establishment by 30, you got no brains. Because there are no storybook romances, no fairy tale endings. So before you run out and change the world, ask yourself, what do you really want?